breaking day in Tampa. Hasn't been this hot since 1956 on this day. But with that being said, how does the theory of climate change hold up when we can go back in the 50s and see how there was hotter temperatures than right now? Kind of kills that theory.